I don't think somebody's trying to destroy St. John's reputation.
So what's the problem?
This isn't the first time something like this has happened. Here, look.
A small community like this breeds stories. Some are true, the ugly denied.
Someone is going to murder the abbot.
Where's Maurice?